Good evening and welcome inside the Pavilion on the campus of Villanova University, where tonight it's the Villanova Wildcats and the Georgetown Hoyas. Villanova back up to number 2 in the country in both major polls with a record of 22-2 overall. Sure does. Love it. Tip controls after 3 or 4 players get a hand on the Wildcats, come up with it. Now Josh Hart nails a 3 from the left wing to get things started. How do you like that? 9-5. Hoyas lead by 4 early on, 14:37 to go. Brunson, a first layup off the glass and good. Great shot, Chenzo. Finds Hart top of the key. Hart spinning down the lane, all the way in. Layup good on that. Half-court set offensively. Jenkins shot fake on the 3 steps inside the line and nails a 15-footer, and he's fouled. Does Jenkins deliver there? Hart has it on the right sideline. Hart now in attack mode. Finds Pascal. Pascal jams it. Some contact, nothing called, but the dunk is going over. Their largest lead is 10 points. Brunson now bridges on the left baseline. Bridges underneath the basket, goes back out to Brunson. Good look at a 3 and nailing it from the left wing is Jalen Brunson. On double team, Jenkins down low to Pascal. Pulling pass, right wing, open Bridges. Yes, sir. 3 ball counting. Finds Jenkins. Jenkins, open 3, no good. Put back, 2-handed slam by DiVincenzo. Jenkins throws an alley-oop to Bridges, who slams it home. Works down, moves it around the perimeter. Pete down the lane. Shot blocked by Pascal, brought down by Pascal. Down to 6 on the shot clock. Hart straight away, wide open 3. He buries it. It's a swish, and the Cats lead by 7. You got to love it. One tip around. Josh Hart comes up with it. Cats have a 2-on-1. Hart finds Bridges, who flies in for the one-handed jam, and that sends the Hoyas down 95 south with an L for sure. Wildcats have won their 48th straight at the Pavilion, and these seniors now 45-0 in their careers in this building, and the Wildcats hold off a late surge by the Hoyas. Final score, Villanova 75, Georgetown 64.